is we base all of our comparisons on what other people are doing. At least I'm not that bad off. I'm saying that's what makes you great. So that's the only time you're going to grow in your life when you can see that you're better than someone else. Well, if that's the case, then you would never grow. There's always going to be someone that's worse off than what you are. That's why other people can't be the mark in which you press towards. You got to press towards Christ. That's why earlier in the chapter, in like verses 4 and verses 5 and 6, Paul talks about how much confidence that he could have. I could be confident because I'm a good Jew. I do all these religious practices. I do all this stuff. And in comparison to other people, I was a Pharisee at one time and all this stuff. In comparison to other people, I am great. But when I measure myself according to God's standard, I still got a long way to go. And so what we got to do is we got to make sure that other people don't become the measuring sticks for our lives. Our only measuring stick in this life has to be Christ and his greatness and his beauty and what he looks like and how he handles conflict, how he goes through things. So instead of saying, you know, what would he do or what would they do or how well are they doing, we need to say, what would Christ do? And have I reached that mark? Have I reached that mark in my perspectives? Have I reached that mark in my character? Have I reached that mark in my emotions? Have I reached that mark in the words that I say? Have I reached that mark in the way I handle conflict? Have I reached that mark in the way I pray? Have I reached that mark in the way I study scripture? Have I reached that mark? Have I reached Christ's standard? That has to be what we strive for. He is the best in class. Not other people. Not the preachers on Sunday. Not the people that sing. Not the people that usher. Not the people that's leading the ministry. Christ is the best in class. And if we're going to look at the best in class in order to learn how we should operate in this world, we got to begin to follow his standards, Christ's standards. Not other people.